So today in this online classes we discuss about paste special and custom list. First discuss about the custom list. What is a custom list? In the Excel, when you're typing, entering the month name, it's like Jan, and drag down, and you get the continue Jan, Feb, March, the month name, and also enter the weekday name. And drop down, and you give the continue weekday names. It's like Saturday, Sunday, Monday, that. But I want to enter our team member name, just like we have entered our team member name, Pooja. And drop down, I give the our other team member name. For this facility, we create the custom list. Go through file menu, click on the options, and here is the advanced, and go to the end of list. There is the edit custom list. Click here and create your own list also, just like that. Pooja, Neeraj, Kavita, Moni, Uday, Om, and Tanu. You can also import your list. If you have created any list in your sheet, Slack, and import. But we have the type here and click the add. We have the result here. This setting is the application setting, so every file have effect for that. With new file and all the existing file, then we have type Pooja and drop down your list, you get your other team member list. This is the custom list, and we can also use this this facility in the sorting for the sequentially sorts. It is clear, Mr. Supreet? How can create a list and add the list in the Excel application? This is a very important part, but in future we have this used for everyday classes. And if you have any customer list, any client list, any product and set a list, when you want to copy and paste every time and many time in the day, that time you can create the custom list and add the your list. And when you want to use that, was simply type the one first name, not a first name, any name. This is not required. You have your list starting from Pooja. You have write the Pooja and drop down any name you have list, and your list continue from that. Just like if you type Friday, then drop down to Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So like that. And in the Excel settings, we have discussed about the customized ribbon. Yeah, we have the multiple ribbon tab, menu tab, call to menu tab, file, insert, home, layout, whatever. Everything. Here is the list. If you want to disable any menu bar, just like I don't want to see the view menu bar, unclick the view and press the OK. In the menu tab, we have not see the view. And you also hide and you also unhide any tab in the customized ribbon. And also you want to create the new tab, also create the new tab or add the some features. So okay, we have the also many options not in show in the ribbon. Commands, many commands not show in the ribbon. This is the command not show in the ribbon. If you want to this command in your ribbon, you can also create the new command ribbon and add your all options in this ribbon. So this is the customize ribbon tab. It is clear? Mr. Supreme, any doubts? Mr. Supreme, can you hear me? Mr. Supreet, can you hear me? We continue the class?
Till now, because I know like what to know to do this recording.
Okay. So we have discussed the start the home menu because okay. It is the file menu bar. So new tab is the home menu bar.
Okay.
We have the first part, the clipboard. So discuss about the clipboard. That means copy and paste. Copy and paste the normal, but we discussed about the paste special. So your name, role, marks. Simple. We have simple create the simple data because if you use the complicated data, the effect is not understand. But if you use the simple data, then effective
on the complex
identify and understand. Select your RAM between function for the using the random number. We have used the RAM between 10 to 90 to get the every cell a different number from 95 10 to 90. Just like ODB. And every time it will be changed. If you click any cells, then figure will be changed. We have any number start, any number end. And also go to the format, we apply the background color and also border color. If you just copy and normally paste anywhere, then same data will be received, copied. But I want to copy, but paste the some particular part, not all data, some particular part. Just I want to paste only for formula. So paste is special and select the formula and click the OK. Then you will receive, we have paste the only for formula. But some people told me in the name no have the formula, so why the paste? Paste as a formula, it means paste in the formula, so in the formula bar. Every data, just like text, just like roll numbers and also formula. So paste is a formula, paste when we show the formula menu bar. But you want to paste as a value, removal, formula removal, because here is the formula ran between. If you have any change in the any in the shape, result will be changed. So I want to paste as a value, remove the all formatting and all formula. That time we use the paste special and select the value and an OK. So value is the remove the formula and paste here. This facility we can use the daily basis in the reporting. When you create the one reports, one summary reports using the formula and the formula linked to your data. When you send the other person said other person as a report, then that time you have never want to send that with data, because with this, if you send the data with data, your file is very large. So you want to send the without data. That time if you not remove the formula, if you send the people send to another people and the people open the your reports, that you have never see the your reports, because reports link the data and data is not available. So if you send any reports to another person, so need to paste your all reports. But how? Because this is the simple paste as a value method, but I want to replace same location. Just like I want to replace remove the formula, but in the same location, same shade. I not want to copy the another sales, another locations. So that time, use the also paste zip value. Select your data, copy, and right click, paste special, and select the value. And copy location and paste location is the same, and paste your data. You see here, your formula will be removed. In the official environment, we can also use that. I show you some reports. Just see. So we have the one report, sales dashboard, name is sales dashboard. This report is the sales dashboard report, and this report connected with our data, this data. And I want to send the report to our bosses, but don't want to send with data. So that time I just right click on the sheet and click on the move and copy. Select the create copy. This is very important. If you not select the create copy, your data, your sheet is the move, not a copy. This is the move. So need to create a copy. Click on the create a copy and drop down your book name and click on the new book and press the OK. This option create the new workbook and paste the all your report, all entire sheet, entire your report in the this file. But formula will be not removed because your formula also connected here. See, if you send the file to another person and you have there is the, because that time you saw the reports because my data file is the open. When close the data file, change the data locations. Our reports will not work. I want to remove the all formula. So click here. There is the, if you clicking here, select the entire sheet. This is the rectangle mark. Select the entire sheet and copy, and also click on the right click, paste special, and select the value and paste the OK. When you paste your data, see here, remove the all formula. It is clear?
Yes.
It's clear, sir?
It's clear, sir.
Okay.
Then how many we have placed order from?
Sample file.
Can I?
Chalo, please continue.
Yeah.
I want to paste here, and we have the another option in the our paste special. Just like right click on the paste special, and second option is the formats. This is the formats, right? If format, paste only for the format, and we have the one option, the comment. I want to show any hidden messages. In this here, additional and hidden information about this column, you have to insert the comment. For the inserting the comment, click the cell and right click and select the insert comment and write your comment. So when your mouse pointer over this cell, then show your comments. If you want to select copy only for comments, so copy and right click, paste special, and select the comments. So only for paste the comments. And we have the another some small options, paste at the stack border. If you want to paste the all entire data, but not entire data and formats and formula, but not one to the paste the border. So all I click on the all expat border. This is the paste no border. And second thing, when the creating the data and we have the arrange the your column width according the using the one page and print out in the one page. So column width is the increase and decrease according to your formats for the printing in the one sheet. But when you the copy your data and paste to any another locations, column width is the not never paste. But I want to column width. So again, same paste special and select the column width and press the OK. Then your column width will be paste. But remember, if you use the paste as a column width, paste only for the your column width, not a data. For the data, again paste your copy and paste. But if you have the latest version 2016, that time there's a click on this small arrow sign, and here is the options keep source column. That is the with one action you have the paste as the data and paste as the column width. But this facility have it only for latest version. This clear?
Yes, sir.
Next, when the if you have the data in as a date, in the date, any dates have in the data, or if you paste as a value or as a formula. Your date change the one particular number. Do you know what is this number? What indicate this number? Have an idea?
No, sir. About.
Okay. This number is the indicate the number of days from the starting your computer calendar and between your days. This is a difference between entering the date and starting the number of, starting of the computer calendar. This is the your date is stored as a number of days. How can prove? Okay. First, I have entered the one day. Entered the only for one day, and we change the format general to short date. Date is the 1/1/1900. Is the proof our computer calendar start from the 1/1/1900. If you enter the any date before this date, 1857, this is the not a date, is the text. If you have changed any formatting, format will be not change because this is the not a date. So one other information in this topic. If you have the before 1st January 1900 in your system, so not a stored as a date or stored as a text. Clear? And you have entered the 33, then month will be changed.
But if I want to change that to date,
sorry. Tell me again.
If I want to change that 1857 to date, can I do it?
Yeah, huh? Also, change it. This is the date formats and.
Yeah, what if I want 1857 year?
No. System is not recognize that. This is not an Excel setting. This is the system.
1900.
You have check your calendar. In the calendar, you have not before. This is the starting for 1900, so system not a receive, not a consider, because system calendar, your all date is the depend on this system calendar.
And okay, system okay. Starting got it.
1900, so this is a no way type as a date before the first gen 1900. Okay. So we have entered the 367, then change the date. Change the year, 1st January 1901. And you have entered the 43101 date. So we have received the date 1st January 1900. So this is the number of dates from the computer calendar, starting the computer calendar to enter your date. It is clear? And,
yes, sir.
And I think I want to know why programmer why use this facility. So we have one simple method in the Excel. If you have any number with text, you can never calculate any mathematical here. Mathematical calculation not applicable. So if you enter the date, a date have a text. That time, if you have do the mathematical calculation is the perform. Because this is the visual 2nd August 2018, but original, if you change the number, general format, then number 4331. So mathematical operations apply on this number, not a date, apply on this number. And result 43334. So what is the when using the we have copy and paste as a value, and value have instructions key, remove all format, and date is the also the format. So as a date, as a numbers, general format, and so as a number. But I want to date and number format. Use this is the paste as a value and number format. We have paste the only for value without value and number format without the background and other thing. So not in this use, only for this use. Clear, sir?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay, and do the other thing. We have the numbers 20 and 30. If you paste, copy the 30 and paste on the 20, 20 replaced by 30. But if you use the paste special and select your operation add, right? One more time. Operation time. That time, this is the operation additions between where the copy and the paste. If you 30 paste on the 50, and click on the add, that is result will be appear here 80. 50 plus 30 is the 80. So not additions, we have the other thing. Add, multiply, subdivide, and subtract. It is clear?
Yes.
But I want to know about the official usage. Yeah. What is used in the your official time? So I request you please research about that. Today we have discussed about the custom list, about the customized ribbon and paste station. But in the paste station have the operation part. And we discussed that when you copy and paste, copy data and paste another data, then if you select the add, subtract, multiply and divide anyone, we have the mathematical operations between copy and paste. Copy from the copy and from the paste, and result will be paste. But I want to know about the official use. In the official life, what is the use? So we have give me the two. Research that and give me the two officially used. Right, Mr. Supreme?
Yes, sir. And if it is official.
Right?
Your voice is breaking.
Demands, today is the basic page. Research your topic and also recall session and repeat your session.
You are 30, you are not supposed to go.